It's never a good idea to study humanities, but this one claims to be science. It don't look like that to me. Come major in psychology, come get a useless degree, and when you make garbage money, take no responsibility. Psychology, psychology, it's not a science, there's no appliance, take it from me. It isn't useless, so you say, while working in fast food every day. Don't waste your cash, you won't get it back, it's psychology. Now working the till at Starbucks, it wasn't hard to foretell. And with that three-figure salary, things aren't turning out so well. I don't want to rub it in, but that choice didn't seem so smart. Although with all things considered, at least you didn't take fine art. Psychology, psychology, you're wasting your time, you can learn it online and it's basically free. You'll never find any success, yes, even if you try your best. Good luck getting laid and forget getting paid, cause it's psychology, psychology. It's just a gimmick, you should have took physics naturally. Clearly your choice was incorrect, but really what did you expect? Why do something real, just ask how they feel, it's psychology. Psychology, psychology, you could have done more if you didn't get fours in your GCSEs. Don't want to sound too insincere, but good luck with your career. Your efforts in vain, it'll drive you insane, cause it's psychology. Colouring in like it's geography's twin, cause it's psychology. It's good for your psyche, I find that unlikely. It may be opinion, but I'm the one winning. Don't look so sour, go back to your flower in psychology.